Make sure the gold corner of the op amp is matched up with the 01 on the circuit board. This is the most important part because you don't want to fry those pretty little op amps.